You're going to edit this, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right. In Romans chapter 3, we're told that everyone has sinned. In Romans chapter 6, we know the wages of sin are death. The way we become saved is to ask Jesus Christ to come into our heart, first of all, to realize we're sinners and know that we've sinned, and then to ask Jesus to come into our heart, forgive us of our sins. And He'll do that, and when He does, He'll cleanse us from all unrighteousness. After we're saved, we need to start applying ourselves to Him, and we become new creations in Him. And that new creation in Him means that our hearts are changed because God is changing us from the inside out. His Holy Spirit dwells within us and changes us in a mighty way. So we need to seek after Him. Sometimes we all just need a little bit more. And even though life goes on, sometimes we forget about what God has done for us. We need to be reminded and we need to get right with Him so that God can do the things He wants to do for us, because He wants to bless us and He will bless us if we're serving Him. Thank you.